This one actually glows in the dark or under UV light, black light.